Analysis of Piano and Drums by Gabriel Okara. The Nigerian poet Gabriel Okara, who wrote the popular poem Piano and Drums, hailed from Bales Estate. He was born in the 1921. He was once a civil servant among many other career parts. Piano and Drums as poem is symbolism of the poet's dilemma in a position of cultural clash. The idea of cultural clash is the motivating or central message the poem passes to the readers. The themes of the poem can be divided into three: 1. Childhood reminiscence and its effect, 2. Complexity of the present and future, 3. Dilemma. Symbolism in the poem. The rural African background of the poem speaker was juxtaposed with the present Western lifestyle in form of symbol, by placing the piano and the drums side by side. The poem speaker saw the drums simple but the piano very complex in his comparisons. Poetic devices where we have assonance are in line 3, jungle drums, in line 4, mystic rhythm, alliteration. Personifications are in line 15, groping heart slash in green leaves, and in line 18, piano slash solo speaking of complex ways. Imagery is naked slash warmth of hurrying feet and groping hearts. Simile in line 4 like bleeding flesh. For a comprehensive poetic analysis, do visit www.naijapoets.com.ng.